finally I've captured the Sasquatch in its natural habitat. I'm trying to get close to show you a close up. It has frizzy hair, just like we thought all along. It is the Sasquatch. It can speak as well, after all these years. It's the Sasquatch.